Hello mortals. Everything that is alive dies at some time, well, except me. Stuff dies, even viruses, which aren't even technically alive in the first place. Even immortal organisms die, and so do the enormous stars at some point. But what about really small stuff, like really small stuff? Atoms. The smallest indivisible pieces of matter that are actually divisible, but it's not about this. Do they ever die? They're not alive, they can't die, but do they somehow cease out of existence, or do they keep existing forever? To answer this question, we have to understand some things about them. First of all, atoms always have the same number of electrons and protons, and then there are neutrons that help to stabilize the atom. But sometimes atoms can gain or lose neutrons, and in result become an isotope. However, this deregulation from the normal number of neutrons in the nucleus leads to the atom becoming unstable. In order to become stable again, atoms will usually fire electrons out. This is called radioactive decay. It happens spontaneously, so there is no real way of predicting when this will take place. The only thing we know is the fraction of atoms that will decay over a period of time, and that is called half-life. And yes, that's the origin of the game's name. So to summarize, half-life is the time required for half a bunch of unstable atoms to decay. For example, if we have 32 unstable atoms of thallium, after 3 minutes, which is their half-life, 16 will have decayed into 16 atoms of lead. After yet another 3 minutes, 8 out of the remaining 16 thallium atoms will have also decayed into lead atoms. Hydrogen 7 isotope, which is an hydrogen atom with 6 additional neutrons, has the smallest half-life, of only 23 octoseconds. However, for the longest half-life record holder, we have bismuth 209, with a half-life of 600 octoseconds, which is over a billion times longer than the current estimate of the age of the universe. So, that's it. The last things to disappear will be bismuth 209 atoms, right? Hypothetically, a photon would decay in 3 years. That's not much, right? Well, that's from his perspective, where time is extremely slowed down. From our perspective, it would take 10 to the power 18 years. Well, that's a lot. We are not yet sure, but there is a hypothetical form of decay, called proton decay. If it is correct, then the half-life of a proton is 100 septillion times longer than the age of the universe. That's quite a lot. But hold on, there is still one thing that lasts even more. We could say, it lasts forever, and that thing is, human stupidity.